Hello friends, in this video we'll be discussing Poisson distribution problem number 6. Friends, this problem is very important. Let's have a look on the given problem. Fit a Poisson distribution. Remember the problem in binomial distribution? I've dictated you a note. What do you mean by fitting? Fitting means finding expected frequency. The way you solved in binomial distribution, the procedure I'm going to repeat here. The only difference will be, in case of binomial distribution, we use the formula of binomial distribution for finding frequencies. Here, I'm going to use Poisson distribution formula for finding the frequencies. So let's have a look. X is the random variable and we do have observed frequency. We need to find it out probability at x equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 by Poisson distribution. The formula is e raised to minus m raised to x upon x factorial. This is the formula of Poisson distribution. If you observe, there is only one unknown, that is m. We need to find it out m. And what is m? Np. But friends, here we don't know P. We know N, but we don't know P. Remember the second case of binomial distribution? The case was nature of coin is not known. Remember the formula of M that we used there? The same formula I am going to apply here. If you don't remember, let me write it down. Summation of Fx upon summation of F. This is the formula of M that I have used there, and the same formula will be used here. Summation of fx. Fx means this into this, plus this into this, plus this into this, and so on, which is 0 into 123, 1 into 59, 2 into 14, 3 into 3, 4 into 1, the whole divided by summation of F. I am going to add all the frequencies, that is addition of this, which is 200. If you solve this in calculator, you will get the value of m as half. M is equal to half. We got it from Poisson distribution. Let us find it out, the value at x equal to 0, x equal to 1, x equal to 2, x equal to 3, and finally at x equal to 4. Let's apply the formula e raised to minus m. Here m is half, that is 0.5. m raised to x, x is 0 upon 0 factorial. E raised to minus 0.5, 0.5 raised to 1 upon 1 factorial, because here x is 1, then we have 2. E raised to minus 0.5, 0.5 the whole square upon 2 factorial. E raised to minus 0.5 into 0.5 the whole cube upon 3 factorial. And finally, e raised to minus 0.5 into 0.5 raised to 4 upon 4 factorial. If you put all this in calculator, you will get the answer as 0.6065. Second answer is 0.3032. Third one, 0.0758, 0.0126, and finally 1.57 into 10 raised to minus 3. These are the values of probability that we got. Fitting a Poisson distribution or any distribution means we're going to find it out expected frequencies. And the formula is NP. Here we need to find it out expectation of x equal to 0, that is n into probability at x equal to 0, that is 200 into probability at x equal to 0, that means this probability, that is 0.6065. Same way I am going to find expectation at 1, at 2, 3 and 4. That will be n probability at x equal to 1, n probability at x equal to 2, n probability at x equal to 3 and finally n probability at x equal to 4. This will be equal to 121.3, that is approximately equal to 121. Here if you put n is equal to 200 and probability at x equal to 1, that is 0.3032, you will get 60.64, that is almost equal to 61, 15.16, that is approximately equal to 15, 2.52, approximately equal to 3, and finally 0.314, approximately equal to 0. Let's put these values in the table. X is the random variable. The values were 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Observed frequency, that means provided in the problem, that is 123, 59, 14, 3, and 1. And expected means the values that we got, that is 121, 61, 15, 3, and 0. How to check whether your problem is right or wrong? Add this. This is 200, obviously that is provided. This should be 200. If you add this row and getting the answer is 200, that means your answer is correct. Friends, this problem is very important and the problem will be required in chi-square test. That will be discussed in the later videos. Hope you understood the problem. Thank you.